Hello friends, today I just bought a new tool for my little workshop at house. It's a very versatile tool friends, and it can be used in many departments. It becomes handy for many jobs at the worksite. It can be used for many purposes friends, and it can help you around performing lots of applications friends. I wanted to buy it from a long time. I'm doing a little dirt work for my shop, so I just needed the grinder to perform a certain task over there. So I just bought this. So I'm gonna just quick unbox it. So let's get started. So that's the tool friends. It's a Dewalt DWE 4377 angle grinder. It's a 1700 watts machine. It has got a lot of functionality friends. It's a variable speed machine friends. Its speed can be changed between somewhere around 2200 to 10500, and it's a 5 inch angle grinder. You don't require special tools to unlock. There's only just a single tool for unlocking the disc from the grinder. So, and then we got just one that lever kind of thing over there, and then we have a side handle. There we have the handle friends. This is the handle for the grinder. So looks good friend. Then we have these manuals friends for understanding how to use the machine properly. So friends, this is the hex key to lock and unlock all the disc from the grinder. So I'm just gonna keep it there now with the handle. So what's inside the box is written over here in the manual. So it has got an angle grinder, then it has a guard, then it has a side handle, then it has a backing flange, one threaded clamp nut, and then we have over here is we have a keyless clamp nut, hex key and instruction manual. So this is the machine friends, the grinder itself, and it has an LED over here for telling you whether the machine is plugged or not, and then this is the variable speed meter. You can change the speed from here, and it has got 5 positions from 2200 to 4500, 6500, 8500 and 10500. So I'm going to use it mostly on the high speed, and it comes with a brushless motor friend. So that's where we have it friends, Dewalt guaranteed tough. So, and this is the spindle lock button to tighten or loosen your disc, and this is the guard. And we have all these bolts over here. So the best thing I like about this machine is friend, it has got electronic brakes. So So if there is anything like any sort of pinching or something like that happens, so the motor is going to stop it by itself. So safety wise it's a good machine, friends. Here we have the so this is the safety switch for operating the machine. So if you want to switch on the machine, you have to press it like this, go down, and then so you have to press it after that, so the machine is going to start from there. You cannot press it below from here without pressing this inside. So it's a safety feature, right? So the machine does not start accidentally. If someone keeps their finger here accidentally and put some pressure over here, so the machine is not going to start because the button cannot go inside. So for the machine to start, we need to bring this thing down first and then switch on like this. Only then the machine is going to start. So very nice safety features, friends. Here there is a switch, friends. If you want to rotate the guard, so you need to press this from here and then you can just rotate your guard like this. It's very simple. We just have to press that lever over there, and after pressing that lever, I can freely rotate the guard in 360 degree. And when I'm satisfied with the position, I just have to lock it in that position. We should make sure that the guard did make that cling noise while fitting, to ensure that the guard is properly placed. Now I'm just going to start the machine and see how it works. So friends, I've just plugged in the machine, and as you can see, the LED light is on now. So it shows that the power is getting supplied to the machine now. So you have to be careful after this. Yes. So it's right now set to speed position 1. So see there, friends, I have to press it like this and then press, and then the module comes. As soon as I leave the switch, the machine stops at the same time. So it takes approximately closer to 2 seconds to come down to exactly neutral. So I'm just going to speed up now. So this is now speed 2. Decent, friend. So I'm going to test now speed 3. Just got unscrewed by itself. I'll just have to tighten it a little bit. You have to press this switch over here. Now it's a little tighter now. So restart the machine now. See, friends, as soon as you leave the switch, the motor stops. So now I'm going to switch to speed 4 now, friends. So there, wait. So one thing we have to make sure, friends, we have to be very careful while using these machines. As you already saw, the nut got unplugged over there. So if I would have been at full speed, speed 5, and the nut would have come out like this, the nut must have pushed with full force toward me, because I'm facing it towards me like this. It would have either struck the camera or it would have struck my face. It could have hurt me or would have broken something. So we have to be very careful with this device. That's why extra safety features helps. In case of any accident, as soon you leave the switch, the motor instantly stops. So it can protect you in lots of situations. So now I'll be going to speed 5, friends. So that's the max speed now. Let's see. See, at this speed, if the screw just get unscrewed, and then something bad is waiting to happen. So that's it, friend. I'm done with the testing the machine. I'm just going to unplug it now. So it has got nice slots over here for heat dissipation, and here we have, I think, dust circulation thing. It's a heavy machine. It's around 2.5 kilogram. Here are some of the features, friends, provided by the machine. So it has got e-switch protection. The switch I showed you earlier. As soon you leave the switch, the machine comes down to zero speed. And then it has got e-clutch. E-clutch helps us in situation where some sort of stalling or wheel pinch happens. And brake is that it has got electronic brakes, and then it has got kickback brakes. When a pinch, stall or bind up event is sensed, electronic brake engages with maximum force to quickly stop the wheel. So it has got a constant clutch feature, friends. So as soon the load on the machine increases, the machine tend to decrease the torque. So some of this feature tries to keep the machine in a controllable form. It keeps the machine stable. So this is also a good feature, friends. So then we have got electronic soft start. So electronic soft start gives the machine a gradual increase in speed. That is also good for the machine, friends, for its longer life. And then we have an LED indicator. So these are some of the features available in the machine. So safety wise it is a good machine, friends. So it has got 1700 watts power also, friends. So it is usable for most of the applications.